Hey everyone, welcome to another John Deere Modding video. Today we're playing on Red River Valley. Just planted us a field of wheat over there's, over yonder's. So taking a seed truck and heading back. I do have a question for everybody, and that is, like, I'm wanting to know how you want me to post videos. Do you want them like, once a week, twice a week? Like, you want one Sunday, like Sunday, Wednesday, Saturday, or like, I don't know, like put them up Saturday, Wednesday and Saturday, or what do you want? I mean, you have to let me know, leave a comment, let me know what you want, when you kind of want them to put them, want me to put them up, so I kind of know what to do for you guys, or kind of help you out so you can watch the videos as you please or whatever. Look at that one, the damn thing's caved in. Just thinking maybe of fixing this one up, making it look a little bit nicer. Needs some work done to it. Right there. Jeez. Somebody really clonked that thing. Maybe that's how they're made. Doesn't look right though. Let me know in the comments if you want me to like fix one of these up or something. I could release that. That would be nice. Well, here's somebody else who needs some help. But Boom. Whoa. Start the hired worker on planting some hay here for the feedlot. That 8295R, that's a pretty nice tractor. I really like it. Turned out nice, big fat tires on it. Next thing I want to do, I want to put a Degelman blade on it. That thing would be pretty sweet with the Degelman blade on it, pushing silage. Pretty awesome. Probably mostly today what we're gonna do is probably do some wheat planting and some hay planting here. pull the old steering wheel out here. Didn't have it hooked up because I didn't think I was going to use it, but I think I'll probably use it for playing here. Make things go just a little bit easier. Especially with articulated tractors. Steering wheels are really nice. Oh no, what did I do? maybe somebody knows some highway I can get rid of this damn thing. I don't know all the keys for sure. I always gotta go look them up. I'm thinking this will take care of it. Maybe. You serious? I don't know how to get rid of this. Shoot. Oh well. Somebody leave in the comment how to get rid of this. Somebody let me know. If I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know. Now. Oh, no, I wanted this one. I don't care. Jamar. No! Left control V. This is rigged. Go back. Oh no, I can't read any of that. doesn't give me. Control E. I think it's default. Oh, hey, would you look at that? Figured it out. Okay, God damn it. There we go. I think we're gonna do some work to this seeding rig. Probably gonna take this buggy thing here and throw her back in the modeling program and remodel up some stuff on it. Make it look nicer. Gonna work. Oh, just went through it. Huh. That is nifty. He's just whipping out acres pretty fast there. Now we're done in no time. gosh, we're gonna hit. Up. Oh, I missed it. Shoot. Have to bring that back over here again. Darn it. I am near one. What the heck? Maybe that's when. There we go. off we go. You know, really looking at all these fields on here. Look at them. They look huge, but once you get out here with one of these big old rigs, start looking at it, pretty tiny. I think I'm gonna probably go ahead. Next project we're gonna do is redo up this air seeder and maybe go bigger to a 60 foot air seeder. I don't know, probably make that new one that John Deere come out with, build the brand new cart and all that jazz, build that and then build me a new rig, just pull behind it and put my 9RX on there and be ready to go. In other words, too, did buy another 27-inch monitor, so because I've got one, and I'm thinking I maybe just go ahead and buy another 27-inch right away, so then I'll have three, and I think I'm gonna turn them straight up and down, and run three of them for Farming Simulator, so I could be just like in real life, and I got my steering wheel and my joystick, and we can pile bales all day once we get all this wheat cut and baled. And then get her stacked. Be like a pass and a half maybe left. Guess we'll see. There we go, that'll work. But I have a spot for the weeds along the neighbors. Let's see here. We got 1, 2, 3 fields of wheat. I wonder if we need any more wheat. I don't know. You have to let me know. Leave me a comment. Let me know. Do we need more wheat than just 3 fields? Cows. Would you look at that? Well, everybody, we're probably going to end here, so I need to, somebody did give me a link to a drive controller that doesn't throw your tractor around like this, so I think I'm probably, I need to go install it. Didn't get quite that far the other day, but anyways, please comment, rate, subscribe, check me out on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Flickr, and give me a like, give me a follow, thumbs up, thumbs down, please comment, rate, subscribe. So, thanks for watching, and have a great rest of the day, everybody.